situation is moving forward in the right direction. The economy is changing a lot with the big new project 2030. Okay. And Saudi Arabia is facing a big change in this economy. So the banks being a key player in this market, the bank will have to accommodate their business and their business model, their organization, their policy, their strategy. And it is obviously for the banks in Saudi Arabia an opportunity. I will mention that the Saudi banks, the Saudi banking system, one of the strongest in the world. And the Saudi bank are very sound, strong. Their equity base, their level of liquidity, their level of provision are one of the best in the world. So the Saudi banks can cope with the situation. And today, this new situation, the change of environment, economic environment, will provide a lot of opportunities for the Saudi banks. I give you one example. The liquidity was all the big project before were financing by the government. Now the government will not finance anymore this project. The banks will have to find a solution to substitute the financing of this big project. You can have other examples, privatization, PP project, and so on. So I think it's a big change, but it's an opportunity for the bank, if the bank are ready to accommodate for the change. When you look at the figures for the first quarter, and I'm sure the first half of 2016 will be good, okay? So obviously, I could say that the result of the Saudi bank could be at a good level. I cannot mention any figures, but I think the system, banking system is strong. The business is still working, okay? And no need to worsen the situation, okay? And if we compare with the Saudi bank, the Saudi market overall with the GCC countries, is one of the strongest, okay? And the bank which will succeed will be the bank you are prepared to cope with this new situation.